release my phone.
What the fuck you think this is? I'm not afraid of you. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm liking it already. Good rotations from the team. It's feeling smooth. Oh, I was on the way up. Hello there. Okay, but I can definitely solo dragon, and her bot lane has her in the position too, which kind of sucks. If she's doing it, I'm not gonna make it there in time to stop her. Oh yeah. Are we going to be able to play within 2.5 hours from now? Otherwise, I'm going to have to go for somewhere around 2.5 hours. Hey, you do your thing, man. Like I said, I gotta... Like, this is my last game, and then I gotta go, and I'm getting food with my grandparents and whatnot. So you got some time. No worries. Even if we don't get to it today, like... We got it. We got it. No worries. I'm definitely going to play with you, though. Yeah, don't stress it too much. It's your birthday. Just enjoy it. I got you. What the? How the fuck did that miss? You like that? Oh, that was pretty nice. Viego has really long range. Tuesday is band practice day. Hey, hype, hype. Have you had a good birthday so far? What you been up to? Played the tuba. Hey, my best friend plays the tuba. And the saxophone. I think he played tuba. I don't fucking know. I'm not a musician guy. I wanna say it was tuba. Ooh, dogged his ass.
stop.
Fucking bitch keeps taking my red buff. I'm gonna do a late boots buy. Cause I have this already. And I'm just gonna go right for dragon. I'm pretty sure I could just fight anyone at this point. I don't think anyone's first item but me. Talon will be close. Talon probably has first item. I think they should be able to make it out of that. Easy. Oh, never mind. Oh, she picked up a trade kill, though. I was trying to give it to Yone, but Yone didn't get it. Why would the fucking Yone hit the dragon? Why? Why would you hit their dragon when you see her charging up over the wall? It's not like she could charge up again immediately. Just let her fucking in and kill her and then take drag. Garen's holding his own against Lee Sin, which is really nice. What's up, Jelly? She's taking my goddamn blue buff. Yeah. Let's go. I saw that, Zyra. Don't think you got away with that. Nice. Damn. I'm good off work now. Got the COVID vaccine today. Nice, nice. Do you feel healthier already? Oh, that was greedy of me. Damn. Oh no. I didn't have ult, or I would have killed him there. Bro, shoot the fucking tower, not the jinx! Well, that was a throw. They didn't hit the vision plant. Jesus. They got him off Baron, so this is definitely worth, because I'll get there in time to stop them if they try it again. There's no way they go for it again, though. Viego passive gives Zonyas. I'm just eating right now. My team's pushing that. I can split push because there's nobody on their team that can stop me right now. Like, their best bet is, like, Talon one-shots me. But that's pretty much fucking impossible at this point. I don't think even he can one-shot me with his 6 kills. Yeah, Jinx is just going to have to wave clear. Do they have wave clear other than Jinx, though? My team should be able to take that with Baron empowered. Without Jinx there. Yeah, Jinx went over to help. They could try and fight my team if they hard engage, but I don't think they can hard engage. Their best hard engage is Vi. And Vi's dead. Oof, I went too deep. Yeah, I deserve that. I thought she was alone. That was my fault. I thought she was alone and her team shows up for the first fucking time just to get the Janna slow. Yeah, she got a good W off on me. That sucks. long as we kill Jinx, that's no problem for anything. Which, pretty much everyone on their team can kill Jinx. Like, Talon destroys Jinx, Lee Sin destroys Jinx. Only one I don't want is Janna. I need to get this pink ward down. Yone is being chased down by a Jinx. Oh, Lee Sin's there. I was gonna say, no shot. Yone can't kill her right there. I would have taken the bait. I just did. I need to get this ward down. Unfortunate. Oof, I don't want in that fight. That's a hard chase down for the enemy team. I'd rather go push this bot with Garen, hope they get away. You get top turret? You didn't get the fucking top turret? What the fuck? I didn't have alt there, so there really wasn't much option for me to, like, try and assassinate someone faster than they could respond to. It just wasn't worth trying to fight the 3v4 there. Much rather just go with Garen, get the free inhib. I do have my Death's Dance now, though. If I can get Death's Dance Steric's Gauge, I'll be super fucking bulky. We chillin'. Nope. Why? Why do they have an obsession with hitting the fucking dragon? Just chill! They have fucking super minions in their base. Alright. My last item's definitely Steric's Gauge here. I could go Thornmail, but honestly with how far ahead I am, I'm pretty sure Steric's Gauge Death Dance and I'll just never fucking die. They are all AD. Now we do it. I missed my W on the Vi there. That was really bad. I almost died for it. But that Death's Dance immediately coming into play. That was a really good body block by my team to keep me alive there too. Damn. I'll take that for the win, though. We should be able to end, as long as they shoot the just hit the tower one time! Thank you! This plant's got one HP, just fucking hit it!